The trademark Russian name, apparently. Because suddenly kicked in. Okay, yeah, it's really kicking in, wow. I'm resetting that. I could maybe live with those missed shots on noisy neighbors, but not with that new high, you know. I'm just not willing to accept it. Anyway, yeah, I figured I just haven't streamed Deadbolt in a long while, and definitely not speedruns of it, so, you know, might as well do that. I just hope to at least like get out of Zombie Kings today. And I'll be satisfied with that, just not being stuck in zombie hell for like 2 hours. Yeah, it's one of the like I think I may have set the cost for that a bit too low, considering. But yeah, I figured it's a good idea for future reward to just play custom levels. I may have to actually like adjust. Adjust the cost of that. I think I may have set up a cooldown timer for it, so that no one could just spam levels. Yeah, I do believe there is a cooldown timer on it, but still. Yeah, I'll probably just end up refunding all of those reward fees. I will just give you your points back and refuse to do it. There we go. Okay. I'm finally making some progress today. Oh, does it? Yeah, I guess I really, really haven't thought of about the price. I think it's because my OK literally is Russian, so you know. Oh, cheers. I do think I recognize your name from the horror video stream. So, welcome. Oh, I thought your nickname would have something a bit more quakish in it. Oh, hello, Sus. Lots of people gathering today, nice. Ah, damn it, that chamber just survived the Revenant shot. Okay, come on. Really not dealing sufficient damage today. And slow with walk picking as always. Yep, that's a lot of time loss right there. Yeah, not today. Yeah, I would make a joke about, you know, it's my birthday, give me literally all of your money, but I think I'm above that, morally, to even joke about. Okay, don't shoot the cam. I'm not supposed to shoot the cam. But I instinctively keep shooting it anyway. Though, to be honest, the strat doesn't actually seem to be doing anything. So, whatever. Oh, so Swoos, I don't think I've actually seen you be on my Deadvolt streams before, so... Hey! Now you're actually... Oh, wait! Oh! For me, Swoos and CJ have the same, have that same color in their name, so I didn't even realize that it was CJ. Hello, CJ. Okay, now there's a third purple name there. Also, I completely fumbled that strat. I wonder if I'll even survive now. Okay, it's fine. This is salvageable. I was thinking of doing a sort of a just chatting stream when I am maybe writing a script for Deadvolt video or maybe editing it. But that's probably going to go into creative rather than just chatting. So yeah. Okay, finally, he didn't just survive. Because this ramp over here sometimes just flat out survives the revenant shot point blank, and I have no idea why. Oh, that's new. You aren't supposed to go down here. Okay, I still dealt with you somehow. Yeah, usually he's like on the top floor over there, so I can just go up, throw a hammer, and go on like to do the rest of whatever it is that I do. But yeah, he went down for some reason. No idea why. I keep finding it humorous how they just give up when I get into the car. Yeah, I know gameplay reasons, but still. Потому что в чате на английском говорят, естественно. Oh, that's yeah, I should have used the Revenant there, but whatever. Ooh, that was a multi-kill right there. Nice. Maybe even a triple? Hold on. I think that was a triple just now, with a single Revenant shot, no less. Somehow. Eesh. Oof, okay. Time for Ember and Evelyn to potentially ruin the run. You know, you do bring up a good point. Did Ibsen even have a car? Or did he just walk on foot everywhere? Oh wow, I actually saved time there. Nice. Yeah, just took a bus everywhere. Ibsen would always spare someone dead, and the bus driver was one of those, just because if not for the bus driver, then Ibsen would be out of his job. Clearly. Good enough. Right, Sir Stella is over here. Almost forgot where the level is actually on the level select. Come on, pick up the hammer. Is the audio like off, by the way? I feel like the game is sometimes way louder than I am. Okay, lockpicking god, please don't abandon me right now. Okay, that was nice. Yeah, wish they smiled upon me on no vacancy, like 10 minutes prior, but sure. Нет, везде, где подмога, ее можно скипнуть, но как бы учитывай, что тебе нужно еще до машины добраться. Oh, I'm not eating on the couch there. I probably should have. Yeah. Yeah, I really like it. So clean. Oh yeah, I think it's Madame Stella now. Yep. Oh, hey, I'm not actually sure how to pronounce that name. I always, for some reason, imagined it as Max, but that's probably not right. But anyway, yeah, hello. Manix doesn't sound right, it's like, it doesn't throw off the tongue. Oh shit. Ooh. Come on. Okay, I lost a couple seconds there just now, but it's funny. But yeah, I wasn't supposed to shoot the Revenant there. I just kind of, I don't know, misclicked, I guess. I was supposed to use the two Revenant bullets on these two guys, but as you can see, I didn't. I should have used the ladder there. Still don't have it in my muscle memory. There we go. At least I haven't horribly died even once so far. So I'll take that. Oh god, please just... Hold on, what the... The cat is just in the air there. Wow. Okay, hold on. Come on. Please land. Ooh. I'm always nervous that the knife isn't going to land there. Okay, mics. Yeah, that's reasonable. I was so scared when I missed that first shot, just because I might have not had enough remnant ammo if I kept missing. Like, I can miss one shot, but not any more than one. Okay, yeah, horror show is over here. Is General coming? For a casual, death and taxes. Death and taxes just is the obvious choice. They have always been the meta, and they have a good reason for being so. That technician just planted a mine right at the stairwell, and if I didn't have enough time, I would have been fucked. Oh, damn it! I missed the button there. Yeah, ooh, that was scary there. Yeah, by the way, I noticed that you use the vents for some reason here, when you really don't need to. I'm talking to Quake. I think you're losing some time by using the vents and then doing whatever it is that you do. Yeah, damn, lost like 3 seconds because I didn't click the button. What's next? Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, that was clean. Nice. I mean, obviously that would go to either Death and Taxes or... or, you know, or Revenant. No, not the site. Never the site. Oh, had enough ammo, unfortunately. Oh, actually, no, not enough. I still have to use the bullets on the one of the platyaks there now. How did that dog survive? Come on, how did I fumble that lock? It's like four pins, come on. The suppressed shotgun is neat, it has surprisingly high damage at least. So it's both, you know, obviously silenced and also has really good damage output. I guess its only limitation would be the ammo capacity. Okay, don't forget to do the strat just now. We go Valas over here, place the cursor. Hopefully he got attracted by the Revenant shot there. Come on, get over here. Yeah, same, shotguns are just really neat. Well, what the fuck? Yeah, shotguns are neat, I agree. Oh no, I didn't pay attention and got the burst rifle there just now and not the Revenant. Because I was focused on the chat. That accuracy though. Oh, it's still a good run, just probably not a TV. Though, of course, you never know. Just gonna have to wait and see until Ibsen rolls around. Oh, wait, did I die on Val once? Because, I'm saving time here, I think. Just a little bit, but still. Oh, and also a reminder that I'm comparing against old splits, like, not old, but not the world record ones, so, I think this one is behind by, like, 3 seconds or so. Oh, I didn't even get any shots. Damn it. My reticle just went into the Neverland. Oh well. Yeah, if everything just winds up. It's fine, it's not like... It's not a huge time loss. If everything goes fine right now... Who knows, maybe this is sub 25, maybe this is a new world record. Imagine a 25.02 now, literally world record by like 1 second. That would be not epic at all. Yep, hello. Oh, nice Ibsen spawn. I shot way too early there. Okay, this is up 25. Wow. Literally new world record. Yep, nice. I'm not sure why I'm not as hyped about... Oh, right, yeah. For some reason, the auto splitter is broken on my end, so it doesn't split on the end chair. I don't know why. I don't know why. Nice misspelling there. Yeah, I could have saved like 2 extra seconds if I just took my time and shot Ibzan like a bit later so that I could enter the vent in the middle of the cutscene. I just got impatient, maybe too nervous actually, yeah. But hey, top 25 and new world record, I'm very happy with that. Yeah, this is literally Bertie world record now. I'm gonna post that in general, not even in speedrun general. Just regular general. Still, this could be improved, so let's just keep going.